Right, so next up, I think we just got the one like the strongholds.
Excellent, Scorpio. This facility will add a touch of refinement.
12 kilometers. But this helicopter is faster. So I feel like it's more worth it to use this helicopter and like to fly this time around.
Reports from the Emasitam oil refinery, where so much of Panao's gasoline is refined from crude Bruneian sludge, suffered a series of terrible accidents and multiple fatalities today. Reports of gunshots from the area are, however, dismissed by police spokespersons as mere hearsay. There has been no organized crime takeover in the area.
Wow. We did actually take it over. So now it's been some criminal, quote unquote criminal activity, so I'll accept it. Also, I have this slight of thing here in the air right now, and that's that I feel like I'm not flying the way I'm supposed to be flying. Like, how would you call it? As if, like, we are flying very sideways. Like, if the world under me is not straight right now, but if it's... If, like, the helicopter's, like, on its side completely. Like, for some reason, instead of the world being this way, I feel like it's kind of this or this around. Like, it's weird. That's just a feeling that I have. Let's get the helm for, like, the incoming 7 kilometers. The earlier we're there, the earlier we can do like both those takeovers, the better it is for me. We're actually getting pretty close also to the next agency mission, so. Also, I forgot to check out how to actually complete the game, but sure. Let's do that right now. Yes, we can do that. Mission Just Cause. Yeah, no, that's the last mission. Sure. So indeed, if we just finish up like with all the HC missions, that's like the last mission. So that means there's only 7 missions. Well, the sooner I unlock those, the better this time for me. That means keep destroying, keep... Sure. I suddenly got like the message like, you destroyed 6 items in like the past 60 seconds. I'm like, what? How? In any case, the more we do right now, the better it is.
Doing that.
Yeah, your AA didn't hit me. That's handy. So in any case, let's do as many strongholds as we can, and let's do as many missions as we can. I'm not going for full destruction, I'm just going to do it like very mission-wise. Because that does seem to be like the best way for me, because otherwise I have to like, go to areas, destroy everything. Even though we can just do the missions. Once I start uploading Just Cause 3, which will be after Just Cause 2, that one is going to be a little bit different. I am actually going for also capping everything. But I'll be doing that whenever I can and whenever I feel like I need to. Or once I've done every mission in a certain area, I will actually continue on capping that entire area. And then every question mark that appears on the map, I will be taking that pretty much on stream, but then not on the recording. Because we have already started the recordings for Just Cause 3, so...
Revolution beats in your heart. I treat you as the enemy. Our righteous cause draws new followers every day. The Reaper's ranks are ever growing. With those eager to cast the yoke of oppression off their shoulders. We have not the weapons to arm all these recruits, and so we must acquire some. The military has a supply depot that holds all the arms we need, and with your help, the Reapers will claim it.
Okay, instead of pressing... I actually pressed the wrong button when I did the picture or whatever.
There is a radio transmitter inside the compound, from where I can hack into the enemy security and send out an order to stand down. We move out! Remember to keep me alive, Scorpio!
Enemy located! All units attack on site!
Attack! Let's finish this!
Entrance is shut! Scorpio, work your way around and open it from within. Covering fire! Go, Scorpio, go!
Okay, let's first... Alright, I got a little bit of health. Beautiful.
Clear! Let's go! Slaughter the fascist pigs!
Time to die! Over there!
Do you guys stop walking?
Comrades! On me! That mounted gun! It's tearing us to shreds! Take it out, Scorpio!
They are still advancing!
Enemy in sight!
Snipers! Take them out, Scorpio! All clear! Move out, Reapers!
Okay, that was easy.
Oh! military jeep. Deal with it, Scorpio.
Protect the inner camp.
Fire!
We are close to the inner compound. Victory is near. Oppressors have prepared a heavy defensive up ahead. We must crush them. Mounted gun, Scorpio, take care of it. All clear. Move out, Reapers.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, we did it. I can hack into the radio transmitter here, but you have to watch my back, Scorpio.
Beautiful. And apart from all the chaos, I actually got to destroy some shit as well. So anyway, transport can actually take me to... And this time I can instantly get to like my next position because, well... Yes, the scorpion has arrived.
You are new to the island, I think, my friend. It would be a scandal of great tragedy if you turned out to be a spy. It is the final resting place of one of our most honored ancestors. Many young Yulas traveled to Kampung Bahari to visit the shrine there, as I myself have done many times. Unfortunately, our vile devil of a president has no respect for the ancient history of this land, and has barricaded the village in preparation for demolition. He most likely wants to litter the land with yet another casino or resort. This cannot happen, Scorpio. You must help us reclaim what is rightfully ours. Let my men take you there.
Well, let's do this.
Okay, brother. Help us get to the far side of the village, where I will hack into the enemy communications and send out a broadcast to stand down. You must keep me alive, Scorpio!
Sure.
Curses! The entrance is heavily guarded! Scorpio, take care of the guards!
Intruder alert! Attention, everyone!
The entrance is secure. Regroup, Eulas.
The entrance is secure. The only thing that is secure, the only thing that happened, is the amount of gun that is now gone, but sure.
Now we take the rest of the village! Cleanse this sacred place from the stench of the government worms!
Worms? Where?
I see the target!
Secure the temple! No mercy! Scorpio! We have reclaimed this holy temple! The ancestors will be pleased!
I see you!
Contact agency mission to show up like as quick as possible as well. So if I can just do some big damage right now.
The shrine! Deal with it, Scorpio!
That case you just found, Scorpion. It comes from a cargo plane of ours that was recently shot down. These precious cases are spread out all over Palau. Find them for us, will you?
Ha! They cannot stop us! Okay, this is it. Defend this position while I hack into their communications. Keep me protected, Scorpio. They send in reinforcements! Defend this position! Try to keep them away! Scorpio, you better take care of the helicopter!
taking care of it. One, two, three.
Don't take no passengers.
Scorpio! 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 Scorpio!
There! Broadcast is out! The village is ours!
Stronghold takeover completed. Solo shotgun. And a quad. Well, the only thing we can do is Faction Stranded right now. Like, there are no...
Excellent, oh, Zeldadu. Even though you are not of Eula blood, I believe you have the blessings of our ancestors.
So there are no real big missions right now, so the only thing I can do is just this. Welp.
Come on! Going out on the flag! For the glory of Panau! Finish him!
Ha! We got him on the run!
The next mission.
Listen, Scorpio. You'll need a plane for this long trip. I'll brief you on the way, said Adu.
Oh my.
Opium, the lab, everything. I need you to go to the crash site on Hantu Island and use the pilot to retrieve the cargo. Bring it to the beach where I will arrange for a pickup.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Nobody ever goes through this place. Rumor has it that the planes just crash and that ships are always lost in the fog, never to be heard of again. We thought it would be a great route for our smuggling operations, since not even the military ventures there. One more thing, Serdadu. There is something wrong with the cargo beacons. They are being blocked somehow. It is perhaps that ancient curse that my grandparents told me of. They say the island is haunted by the souls of dead cannibals.
Don't think I've ever seen a dead cannibal's soul before. Smoke signals? What is this? Rio Grande?
That fire must have been started by our downed brother. Get to it, Scorpio!
Alright, let's investigate smoke signal.
You're breaking up. Are you there? Something must be blocking all transmissions. Something of great size.
Boy, am I glad to see you, friend. You have no idea about the weirdness that is going on here. Shri sent you, yes? He sent you to... save me, I hope?
I'm here for the cargo.
Okay, okay, that is good. You are not here to kill me. Get in the truck and drive. I'll show you the Thunder Machine and the 100-year-old Japanese infantrymen.
Alright, come on.
Blown out of the sky a few days ago, La. And I've been trying to reach you since. But there's some sort of antique electromagnetic pulse device here. And this is the great part. It was installed by the Japanese Imperial Army in World War II, La. And guess what? They're still here. Yes, I'm not joking. It's a bunch of insane 100-year-olds with rifles and cannons who think the war is still raging outside. They shot us out of the sky, Gawan. And all my brothers were killed. So after this little adventure, you can tell that Shri Irawan that he'll have to pay me a lot better to keep doing this stuff.
Do me a favor, pal, and shut up.
Wow.
What the hell?
This is it. Emperor Hirohito's secret weapon. Some kind of infernal device which sinks boats and sends planes crashing through the ground.
I've seen some crazy things in my life. But hey...
I recognize this place. We're close, La! Here it is! There. I'll load the cargo onto the truck while you take care of that big pulse-emitting tower. Its power is supplied by the two smaller towers. So naturally, you'll have to take care of those first. Good luck.
Naturally.
Come on. I just got shot at.
Oh!
piece of cake. Now, the second tower.
Come on.
Power supply taken care of. Now for the big one. Ugh. I really gotta climb this.
Yeah, we have to climb this. Find his keepers, that's an achievement. Thank you for dying, Mr. Sniper. Almost there. This mission has taken a very weird turn. I mean, I'm not going to lie, like these are the type of missions that I wanted. A little bit stronger, a little bit more painful missions, the missions that
Got it. Now to get out of here. So, the mystery of Huntu Island is finally solved. Nothing strange here at all.
Now we can get through, Serdadu. You read me? Good. I'll send a chopper down to the beach to pick you both up, and at least 3 crates of the cargo.
Please. Almost forgot about the cargo.
Or at least 3 crates of the cargo. We can do this. I hit one thingy, and I've instantly like way less cargo.
Please, can we get on with it? This place gives me the creeps.
Afraid of dead cannibals, are you?
I think after this mission, I'll be getting like the next agency mission. Of course, I'm pulling priority on the agency mission. Still 6 crates left. Beautiful.
Oh no! Look! Mir! It's the Imperial Pensioners Army. Pretty perky for their age, I must say.
Could have taken an item that was on top of her, but nope. And then there were only 4 crates. I can only use one more. We have 1 kilometer left to drive at least, so eep.
The beach is straight ahead.
I got eyes, you know.
It's half a click away right now. I actually started saying kilometers again. I don't know, like at some point I just changed it over again.
For sure.
Park the vehicle under the chopper and get out, Serdadu. My brothers will take care of the rest.
Interesting to experience Ular logistics firsthand.
Well, where do we need to go? Apparently. But the next age mission isn't here yet, so. I'll go from here to like where we need to go.
Here we are. Thanks for flying.
It's like 3 kilometers away. This is going to be the last mission I'll be doing for now. Actually, it depends. Like, if this mission is very short, which it can really easily be, I'll probably do this mission plus another one. Like, these missions tend to be very short. Apart from, like, the last one, that was, like, a very... Actually, it wasn't, like, the longest mission that we had before, but it was definitely a fun one. It was definitely something that I didn't actually expect. In, like, just a normal mission. In, like, just a faction mission, at least, I mean... Unique vehicles driven, 17. That's the only reason why I went into that. Because it's unique in that sense.
I need help, Serdadu. The government have hired a military specialist to train their new anti-gang unit. He is a very dangerous soldier. A veteran from dirty wars all over the world. I want him eliminated with a fair amount of prejudice.
Sure. Mercenaries must die. This sounds like it's going to be one of like those standard ones again.
A word to the wise, La. This man is considered one of the best mercenaries in the world. He is ruthless. There he is. End his brief life.
Damn it! I was hoping that with sniper I could actually do enough damage, but nope. Let's call for the black market actually. You can either give me a rocket launcher.
Try not to break it now.
Right.
A word to the wise, La. This man is considered one of the best mercenaries in the world. He is ruthless. There he is. End his brief life. Okay, move in. We got him.
Yeah, you guys got me on the run, but at the very same time, you just lost your friend. Noichi mission. Well, let's move to there. Still right now, and
Four,
then
three, two, one, engage.
Hey, Wavy, thank you very much for the raid.
I squared everything out with Kane and the headquarters, Rico. I'm in the clear again. You better haul ass back here. I've got news for you.
Alright, you got news for me. I'm going to go to the mission. And after that, we're going to do it. So it's going to be what faction mission. It's going to be like the 4th AG mission, which means we've survived halfway of the game right now. Something like that. How is that Ivy doing? Almost 4 hours. Ooh. I've only been streaming for what, 2 hours? Eek. Need to get to this. It's still 8.5 kilometers away. Well done. Family, the worst thing in the world, literally. I get that. It's 7.5 kilometers. Okay, let's go off-road again. Fuck following the road. I want to get to this main mission like ASAP. I could have also just requested a trans... Fuck, I could have just requested for an extraction. Oh well, too late for that now. Let me connect to... There we go. Wrong button. Shouldn't have shot. Once I'm there, I'm actually going to call up the guy as well. Even though I don't need to actually call him up because I'm like literally right next to him. I still need his services for weapons. Like the black market, so... Kilometers left. General there. I'm not going to give a shit about the general. Even though like I really should, because if I do the general mission, or if I just kill the general, I can get my kills up a little bit for the next AG mission, but fuck that right now. Because I'm already going for the next agency mission. I need to unlock the one afterwards, but I need to first do this agency mission and afterwards get enough Kales, so... Don't mean to connect onto other vehicles. Actually, connect onto other vehicles does help me. Alright, last kilometer. I'll say yay for saying kilometer instead of clicks. I still don't know why I started to say clicks, because clicks is, it's a fun word, but, well, still. You fucking kidding me. You got your fucking fuck this. You got his fucking trailer back. His truck again. Ooh, helicopter, nice. Just the 4 and an F. Equipment, give me. Yes, please.
Try not to breathe.
break it now?
Try not to break it now. That's... Okay, I got all the ammo I need.